So today we're heading to the drag strip. There's supposed to be a bike event going on, race bikes and stuff. Kinda shifts mid-wheelie by accident, and the bike doesn't have enough torque to maintain the wheelie, because I'm not at balance point, and it just comes straight down. Never play with the Ninja Age 2. Unless, of course, you are EJR performance is boosted. Then, never mind. I'm good. Today, son, not today. Wow, bug just whacked me right in the face. I need to spank him. I don't like when my son runs away from me like that. Oh, but he knew what was gonna happen. No, we both know the outcome of this race. Our exit's coming up here in a mile, so. Made it safe thus far. We shall turn. All right, Beamer boy. Sometimes the cops like to sit up here on somebody's driveway, and they catch people coming out from this track, because, you know, they just got done running their cars, and then they come out here to the street, try to continue doing it. Cops sit right there, whack them. Yeah, just a spectate, yup. Nah, this looks like a mostly sledder van. I think the bike event was yesterday. I guess today is the sled event. Oh no, the blackers are here. I guess maybe the sleds are just up first. It's my buddy Doc. He's got an OG H2. So it is a bike event. I honestly thought it was just sleds when I first pulled in because that's all I was seeing. Maybe they're supposed to run later, but the problem is it's supposed to rain, so. These bikes are set up to run. Run a quarter or eighth. They got all types of fast stuff here. If y'all want to know what can beat an H2, a lot of these bikes can. Mostly because they're set up for shorter distances, not necessarily top end. Pretty much all of them are stretched. Thinking about getting something like that eventually, so there's something I can do on this channel when it's winter time, because obviously I can't ride the H2 in the snow and ice.
Yeah.
5'8". Okay. Look at these things. Fast baggers. I don't see these too often. Carbon fiber wheels. Bike gets down. The intakes in this thing sticking way out front. Beautiful machines. I think I just ran over a chipmunk. Oh my god, man. That breaks my heart. Did I run him over? Oh my god. What can you do, man? He ran right in front of me. I mean, there's not much I could have did about that. I tried to slow down, give him time to move, but I'm on my way back home. It's raining now. It's wet. Can't do too much. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one.